New this morning, flames destroy a barn in Clayton. Several crews were called to a property on East Salem Street near Clinton Street just before midnight. When they arrived, they found two sheds and a barn on fire. Fire officials say that fire started in one of the sheds and then spread to another property. The structures are considered a total loss, and a bulldozer was brought in to clear the damage. No one was hurt, nor were any animals. The cause of the fire is under investigation.